Hi, gang. How to improve your ear. First thing to do is get rid of the real book. So, yeah, you know, you have trouble memorizing a tune? Try to memorize exactly what's in the real book. When you're reading something, your ear goes to sleep. Doesn't work anymore. And you also miss the common chord progressions that you see. You memorize, like, you know, A minor 7, D7 flat 9. Doesn't have to be D7 flat 9. Depends what recording they got it from. And I would bet the second time the chorus came around, piano player may have made a different choice. So that's number one. If you learn a tune by ear, you'll know it forever. You won't forget it. And you will start to recognize common chord progressions. Here's something to start with. Mack the Knife. Very, very simple, simple tune. Learn it without the real book. As long as you have that real book, you're screwed. Music is sound. How do you deal with sound? You need your ear. If you can't hear, you cannot be a musician, not a professional one. Anyway, it's so much easier if you develop your ear. And it's only hard the first time. Because you'll start to recognize, oh, I heard that before in this other tune. 1-6-2-5, a 2-5-1. Sometimes you see a 2-5, and then it goes up a whole step, a 2-5. And you'll notice that tunes, when they go to the 4 chord, when you can hear the 4 chord, usually the next chord is a 4 minor. Okay, I'm not trying to discourage anybody. I'm trying to make it easier. That's the first step. You have to be able to hear, be able to learn simple, simple tunes. Even if you just get the chords, you can figure out the melody later. About this, play Mary Had a Little Lamb. Everybody knows that. You know, just be able to pick up your instrument, whatever it is, and be able to play the melody to that. If you play piano, you should be able to get the chords to that. There's not very many. All right, so hope this helps. Thank you.